In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this alpha cutout image in Blender. This is a simple scene. Just a teapot mesh with no background. I have used cycles to render the scene, and the sampling can be as low as 1, because we won't render any materials. Please make sure the transparent setting is turned on. We'll be using an external image, so again the material we add to a mesh like this, won't show up in render. This is the composite node I have used to produce the alpha cutout image. An external image goes to the set alpha node's image, and the render layer's alpha goes to set alpha's alpha. Once we render the scene, the alpha cutout image will show up. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.